Does this unit have a soul?
I think it would be insane to just sit back and watch this automation wave overtake our communities and our economy.